Let us now write some basic things about logic gates. As we already discussed that logic gate is an electronic circuit which follows a certain logical relation between input and output voltages. And this statement also signifies that in a logic gate, there are one or more input signals and there may be one or more output signals also. And input and output voltages are combined by a logical relation. And the whole circuit which is performing the action for transforming output voltages from input voltages is termed as a logic gate. Here we can also write that these are used to control the flow of information, obviously via voltages. Here in electronic circuits, the information flow via voltages only in electronic circuits. And about basic logic gates, here we can write there are 5 commonly used logic gates. These are, we'll study these one by one in detail. These are called NOT gate, AND gate, OR gate, NOR gate and NAND gate. These are the basic gates which are used in different kind of electronic circuits, or combining these gates only various circuits are obtained, out of which these 3 are the most common gates which are used in fundamental circuits. And these 2 gates are fundamental or universal gates. These are also called universal gates, we'll study. Because using NOR gate and NAND gate, we can also generate NOT and OR gates. Here, we must also understand that each logic gate is indicated by a symbol and its function, that is the relationship between input and output, is given by its truth table. This truth table is basically the input and output relationship for various combination of input signal and corresponding output signal. We'll understand the symbol as well as truth table for all these basic gates, commonly known gates, from the next section one by one.